The thing is, with intention, it's a bit like what we were saying about wanting to know what you want to say. It puts a huge amount of pressure on the project if you think that you need to have it at the start, because then you're already kind of curbing the possibilities of what it can be, you know? You're already kind of restricting it somehow. I mean, if you have it, it's great, but...
In my experience, I think we have to precise at what stage of the creative process we are.